What does it take for a company to transform itself, to turn itself into a powerful force, to capture the hearts of a generation? We'll find out the answers today as we take an exciting journey with Yamaha.
Welcome to Yamaha.
Thank you so much. Firstly, congratulations on winning such prestigious awards, Bike of the Year Award and Viewer's Choice of the Year Award. I hear that it's absolutely rare and great to get these two awards together. How did you manage to achieve this feat?
Yeah, thank you very much. We are very much glad to get these many awards. Our company was established in 1955 in Japan. Our founder, Mr. Genichi Kawakami, often said, "Go and get the top anytime." This philosophy has inspired our success, not only in India, but in 180 countries across the world.
Today, I have become a huge fan of Yamaha, and I think so will you after you step into the world of Yamaha at your nearest dealership. So come, see, and feel the world of Yamaha, and after that, even you will say, "Yes, Yamaha."